A life insurance policy is an asset to the policyholder because in return for a smaller amount of premium, there is a disproportionate amount of coverage the insurance company pays to cover that specific event. Inheritance tax is not an issue in Portugal, but is a big one back in the UK. Typically, if the value of your estate is below £325,000, there is no inheritance tax, but if it is above that threshold, the standard tax rate is 40% on everything above that. When someone dies, the appointed executor needs to have the inheritance tax and all that's cleared out first, before distributing out the assets, cash, property and all. So, if there's no cash available to pay the inheritance tax, how are you going to do that? See, the amount of time probate takes can take from 6 months to several years, depending on the complexity of the estate. This can be even further complicated if there are any disputes between beneficiaries. People can have their real estate assets in a trust to avoid this, and also have a life insurance policy written in trust as well, so that it is separated in case of an insured event like death of the insured. As non-habitual residents or golden visas, since they are living here and if they are working towards developing their assets, taking out a large life insurance policy with the right coverage is the right thing to do, because they are essentially acquiring an asset that will cover large cash losses that otherwise there might not be any resources available to take care of it in case of an expected event. So it is important to work with a local financial advisor, an IFA, independent financial advisor, specifying your investment goals so you can work together on a financial plan that kicks in case of an expected event, so that all the liabilities are taken care of without putting any further financial pressure on your next of kin or business partners. If you'd like to learn more, you can visit the link below and schedule a free complimentary consultation with us. Stay strong.